Mission Station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground, I'm Gary Jordan. The world took out their cameras this week to join their station crew members as they traveled over one world in one orbit. Astronauts and cosmonauts camped out for a full 90 minutes, or one complete journey around the world for the station to photograph the Earth from above. The station passed over cities like Houston, Montreal, Cologne, and Dubai, as well as many mountains, seas, and deserts. All over the world, citizens of Earth jumped in to share their perspective of the planet from the ground, as station crew members shared theirs from space. A part of NASA's Year of Education on Station, students from cities where the station passed overhead, and frankly, around the globe, were invited to share their photos in schools with the astronauts. Station crew members got together during their busy schedules for a special call from the Vatican. Pope Francis connected with the Expedition 53 astronauts and cosmonauts, giving them kind words and asking what perspective their time in space has given them.
Holy Father, this is a complex question. I remain rather perplexed. It is a moment that is a delicate discourse, because I think that our objective here is that of knowing our being and to fill our knowledge to understand what's around us. But on the other hand, an interesting thing is that the more we know, the more we realize how little we know.
Valerie on Twitter asked what methods are used to grow plants in space. As you can imagine, it's pretty difficult, considering plants don't necessarily grow up or down in microgravity. But there are a few more tricks that scientists have to think about. The veggie system on station has the ability to grow salad-type crops for the astronauts to eat. The system provides LED lights and a nutrient delivery system for plants that grow in little pods called pillows. Astronauts have already grown and eaten outrageous red romaine lettuce that grew pretty nicely. We learned that we needed to modify how the plants were watered for future crops. So currently on station, we're testing Tokyo Bacana cabbage and mizuna, as well as red romaine lettuce. Scientists are also monitoring microbial levels to make sure they're super safe to eat, giving astronauts on the station and future explorers some fresh produce as they travel through the cosmos. Keep sending us your questions using the hashtag SpaceToGround. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.